My opponent has the backing of almost every machine politician in Maryland. They want a brokered convention where powerful people can horse trade in a back room and hand-pick the nominee. They don't want to let the people of Maryland make that decision for themselves. My campaign has always depended on individual voters. I have only one obligation after my election, and that's to you. Please give me and my delegates your support on May 18th. Thank you.
Vote for Jimmy Carter in your Democratic primary.